guys.
It's just
I've never seen anyone so grateful for a simple blanket. me to handle that?
I've wondered, how did you know to approach us, Solas? The breach opened, we were scrambling and barely had time to think, and there you were.
I went to see the breach for myself. I did not know you would be there.
You must not have been far away.
I was not. I'd come to hear of the conclave, but did not want to get close.
Lucky for us, then. Templars have secured a position ahead. Safer on the King's Road now.
We must still deal with the apostates, however.
Thank you. something here. Let's look around.
Nothing to report, sir.
Must be the wolves Master Dennis White warned us about.
Have you heard from any of your Kirkwall associates, Varric?
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're no longer my prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept.
That cave could be the lair of our strange wolves. Farmers should be safe from the wolves.
I expect the wolves are also pleased to be freed from the demon's control.
Thank you. Master Harrod said we weren't to sell Inquisition blades.
What Harrod doesn't know won't hurt him.
Your Enchanter Vivienne lives well.
She remains loyal to the Circle and the Chantry.
So you say.
Have you seen otherwise?
I have seen someone who says the right words, but with no spirit behind them.
It seems Blackwall knows nothing about the disappearance of the Grey Wardens. It's a disappointment. I am, however, glad that he is with us. Even if he was not what I expected. He seems to be a good man, and his experience will be an asset to the Inquisition. As for the other wardens, I suppose we will have to keep looking.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
I'll leave you to your work.
I will take these injury reports to research in the nave.
You return.
Can you tell me how our people are doing?
What would you like to know?
How are the villagers in Haven doing?
They are terrified. Many of them came here because the war between the mages and the Templars destroyed their homes. In their minds, the death of a divine has destroyed any chance of peace. To that, add the breach. Farmers have fled their fields. If we do not restore order, half of Thedas may starve.
Do you have information on people elsewhere?
The refugees in the hinterlands are desperate. Without help, starvation or war will claim many lives. Villagers in Crestwood are besieged by their own dead. They have sent word begging for assistance. People are vanishing in the hills of Emprise de Lyon. It may be demons or something worse, but they are terrified. More than that, I cannot say. It is a chaotic time for all in Olay and Ferelden.
Farewell, revered mother.
Make her go with you.
The apothecary would like to know why you need so much death rope.
To do my job.
Oh, I'll just tell him that, Enchanter.
I'm not an enchanter, I'm an apprentice. Just please tell Adan I need that death root. That will help. Please tell me if you find something. You've brought back some fascinating things. We're putting them to good use.
You You said that you were keeping some of the Tranquils safe?
Yes. The mages took some of them when my Circle rebelled, but the rest were forgotten. You know how the Circle mages saw the Tranquil. They're just there to enchant items and keep the floors clean. They don't have any emotions. They can barely take care of themselves, can't defend themselves at all. It's a shame. I like them better than most people.
I'll speak with you later.
Thank you again for what you've brought back. Good day to you.
What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
None in particular. Our guests are well pleased with what they've seen. What may I do for you?
Let's speak later.
Farewell. Did you see the message I sent? Yes, thank you.
Right.
Let's see what we have. Let's see what we have. Let us begin.